We're gonna hold the static push-up hold.
They say that life is only 10% of what happens.
3, 2, 1, and begin.
90% is how you respond to what happened. Don't miss what I'm telling you. Only 10% is what happens in your life. 90%, however, is how you respond to what happened in your life. Let me tell you something about an eagle. An eagle has the ability to fly effortlessly. Listen to what I'm telling you. An eagle can soar. An eagle can glide. Watch this. An eagle can sense trouble coming from over a mile away. So to avoid being stopped, to avoid being derailed, to avoid being obstructed, an eagle with little to no effort can elevate himself above any and everything that is coming to slow him down. I said with little to no effort, an eagle has the ability to elevate himself simply above any and everything that is coming to slow him down. We're talking about having the attitude of an eagle, the attitude of nothing and no one will stop me from doing what I need to do. You know, anticipation is nothing more than a big word that simply means you expect something to occur. You are past the point of hoping. You are past the point of wishing. You are literally certain that something will happen.
130, 131.
So my question to you today is, do you anticipate being successful?
136. Record. 136.
Are you certain this particular thing will happen in your life? Not only do you have to have the correct attitude, but you have to anticipate being where you want to be in life.
New record, 136.